Two women and one man will be representing Egypt this year in the Summer Olympics in Taekwondo. Africa longtime champions have not earned any Olympic medal since 2004. This year, the country is confident to win at least one medal thanks to this young lady, Hidaya Malek.
Since 2012, we've been getting ready to qualify. We've had training camps in Korea with the world's best. We had a great opportunity to host the African competition last month, another great preparation. I am trying to focus on my training and do my best. I try not to think about the results of that in Rio. I have confidence in God that I'll be able to do something good.
Malek is currently the fourth in the world ranking. Lately, she came in first place during the African Championships and the World Military Competition as well. Even in the toughest challenge against the world's best eight players, she still won first place in the Grand Prix. So it seems that Egypt's first woman medal in the sport could be the gold medal. It's why she and her teammates have been in nearly absolute isolation for many weeks.
I sometimes feel upset because I've been far from my family for long. They live in Alexandria and I must stay in Cairo for the trainings and camps. It's difficult to keep far. I basically go visit them as a guest, not a member of the family. But that makes me take more responsibility in my trainings and exert double the effort in me because this distance must be worth something. I look forward to winning a medal in Rio. I will strive for one.
The national team coach is also expecting another medal for El Sawalhi. But even if they don't get any medal, players say Taekwondo has shaped their personality, and for that they are grateful.
The sport changed me. I've been playing for 16 years. I was not a good player. I didn't bring any medals to my country. This sport taught me perseverance. I insisted on winning until I became a national champ, and now I am a strong world competitor. This sport made me a better man.
The last time Egypt won a medal in Taekwondo was in the 2004 Olympics. That player is now the current Egyptian national team coach. So the country is lucky to have such an experienced Olympic coach, and it's why many are expecting that Rio may be the luckiest competition for Egypt in this sport. Adel Mahroui, CCTV, Cairo.